नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, मोस्ट रेवरेंड भिक्खु संघ, आवर गेस्ट्स ऑन द डायस दिस इवनिंग, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इट गिव्स मी ग्रेट प्लेजर टू वेलकम ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू दिस इवनिंग हियर व्हेन वी सेलिब्रेट द 150th बर्थडे ऑफ आवर फाउंडर Venerable Karma Yogi Kripasharan Mahastavi. Since morning, we've had many programs, especially a photo exhibition on the paintings on the Buddha by renowned artists from the Bengal School of Art. This exhibition will continue for another 2 days. Thereafter, we had a seminar on the legacy of Kripasharan in the renaissance of Buddhism in Indo-Bangla subcontinent. We've heard our learned scholars who've spoken about the life and works of Kripasharan Mahastavi. Here now, we are present to celebrate his birthday through the presentation of the 5th Kripasharan Memorial Lecture to be delivered by Professor Rajendra Ram of the Patna University. And thereafter, we shall present the Kripasharan Award for Social Excellence 2014. I would now like to request Venerable Sugata and Venerable Kushala Priya for rendering the Mangala Charan.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. करणीयमर्थकुशलेनायन्तं सन्तं पदं अभिशमे च साक्वायुजो च सुजो च शुभजो च समुद्वनतिगाम्य सन्तोषको च शुभरो च यापके च सल्लौकभूते सन्तीन्द्रिय च निपको च यापगो कुले सुवननु न च कुन्दं समाचरे किञ्चेन वीयो परे उपवदेयं सुखिनो वा केमिनो हन्तु सभ्ये सत्ता भवन्तु सुखिताता ये केचिपान भूतार्थ्ये तसा वा का वरा वा अनवसे च दीर्घा वा ये महन्ता वा मारासकानुकथूलादिता वा ये वयदिता ये च दूरे वसन्ति अभिदूरे भूता वा सम्भवे शिवा सभ्ये साता भवन्तु सुखिता न परो अपरं निको वेदा नाति मह्ये तकथिनं किञ्चिवरो सन् पटिगसय्या नय्यमय्या सर्वकमी चया माता यथा नियङ्कुशायुषा ये कपोतमनुराखे एवं दिशा बभूते स्वमानसं भावये अपरिमाणं मे तञ्जसाम्बरोकस्मि मानसं भावये अपरिमाणं चतिरियाञ्चासम्बन्धमभेरमचपदङ्कीटञ्चरं निशिन्नो वा सायनो वा यावता सविगा तमेतो एतं
सति अधीतेय
ब्रह्ममेतं विहारमिदमाहुवदेतिं च अनुपगम्मसि लवादासनेन सम्पन्नो कामेषु विनयो वेदां नहि जातु गम्भसेयं पुनरेति विभाजन्तु सर्वरोगा विनाशतु माते भवत्वन्तरायो सुखीयति गायुको भवा भवतु सर्वमङ्गलं रक्षन्तु सर्वदेवता सर्वबुद्धानुभावेन सदा सुति भवन्तु ते भवतु सर्वमङ्गलं रक्षन्तु सर्वदेवता सर्वधर्मानुभावेन सदा सुति भवन्तु ते भवतु सर्वमङ्गलं रक्षन्तु सर्वदेवता सर्वसङ्घानुभावेन सदा सुति भवन्तु ते.
I would now like to welcome our guest this evening on the dais. First of all, I would like to request our teachers of the Kripasharan Continental Institution to welcome our guests with flower bouquets. First of all, I would like to welcome our chief guest this evening, Sri Chittatosh Mukherjee, who is the former Chief Justice of the Calcutta and Bombay High Court. Our president this evening, Professor Shonidhi Kumar Pathak, who also is the president of the Bauddha Dharmankur Sabha. I would now welcome Reverend Master Yuan Ming, Chairman Zhuanzang Siyuan of China, who is the recipient of the Kripasharan Award 2014. Next, I would like to welcome Reverend Thich Hanh Tri, the Chairman of the I'm for World Peace Foundation, United States of America, which is the recipient of the Kripasharan Award 2014. I would now like to request to honor Professor Pranab Kumar Barua, our guest of honor this evening, who is the Secretary General of the Bangladesh Bauddha Christi Prachar Sangha, Bangladesh. I would now like to welcome Professor Rajendra Ram, who is going to deliver the 5th Kripasharan Memorial Lecture this evening. He is a former professor of the Department of History, Patna University. I would now like to welcome Professor Bela Bhattacharya, professor in the Department of Pali, University of Calcutta. I would now like to request our teachers of the Kripasharan Continental Institution to render the welcome song.
Mm-hmm. থেকে গেছো সাকারো তোমার মহা মাধুর্য মণ্ডিত হয়ে আজো মাধুর্য মণ্ডিত হয়ে আজো করুণা উজ্জ্বল আমরা হে মোদে পূজ্য কৃপাস্বরূপ কর্মের প্রাঙ্গণে তুমি রেখে গেছো সাক্ষর তোমার মহা আজি জন্ম বার্ষিকীতে আজি জন্ম বার্ষিকীতে উপনীত মোদের কৃপাস্বরূপ মাত্র অনুরাগী আছি যারা ভক্ত অনুরাগী আছি যারা
Thank you. I would now like to request our chief guest, Professor Sri Chittatosh Mukherjee, to please light the inaugural lamp. And secretary, to also please join in. Thank you. As our chief guest said, the lamp is always lighted. We need to just realize it.